DC Patrol here with another stack of back issues. I've got a shop that I don't make it to very often that is it's got a big sale going on. I think they're trying to clear out some back issues, and so I went there and I picked up this amongst quite a few others. This is one I've been looking for quite a while. It's the first appearance of Strong Guy. Yeah, and so there we go. We've got some New Mutants. And speaking of Strong Guy, we have moving on to X-Factor. We got a couple of these guys. Closing in some gaps. Exterminators, issue number one. Know nothing about this, but, you know, why not give it a whirl? This, I believe, is the first appearance of Temper. I think she's had a couple different names along the way, but I first met her as Temper in the X-Men. We've got Gotham Academy issue number one. I wasn't sure if I had this one or not. I don't think so. So, had to grab that. We got some Alpha Flight. I am pretty darn close on finishing up this run. I think I'm missing maybe two issues now. And then the other book that I went looking for was Green Arrow, because I'm nearly done the Mike Grell run, and that's what I want to complete. At this point, I should only be missing a few issues. I'm not sure what exactly, but how cool is this, right? Shadow's awesome. It was neat seeing her on Stormwatch recently. I wish they didn't just throw that in the back of, or just randomly in Batman, Brave and the Bold, or whatever they've renamed it to. She's an awesome character who deserves some attention. Yeah, so lots of Green Arrow. And then towards the end here, we've got some Aliens Genocide. So, I mean, I had to pick these up. Look at that. If nothing else, just to stare at these covers, huh? Beautiful. Yeah, so that's my pickups. A lot of good stuff in there. A lot of holes being filled. Green Arrow, I just so desperately want to be able to finish. I'm close. Alpha Flight as well. I've been working on that one since it originally came out. That was my first Alpha Flight encounters. And being Canadian, you know, I gotta like Alpha Flight, right? I mean, when someone is called Puck, you can't argue with that. But yeah, anything in here that you like? Are you a collector of back issues? Are you an Aliens fan? Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I truly appreciate it. All the best to you. See ya.